Whenever it comes to the bullet trains, one word which always comes to your mind is Japan. Since the inauguration of the world's first high-speed train, known as Shinkansen India 1964, the Japanese have developed several innovations in their high-speed rail technology which made the world stunned. The entire world became awestruck once again when Japan launched the world's first fully double-decker bullet train in the 1990s. On that time, it was really a wonder to travel on these beauties, as you can always have a really nice view while traveling through the northern region of Japan on the upper deck of these double-decker bullet trains. But this year marked as an emotional and sad day for the rail enthusiast, especially for the Shinkansen lovers. Because from now on, you might not be able to ride on the Japan's one and only bullet train, at least not in the commercial run. On 1st October 2021, on the occasion of the 57th anniversary of Shinkansen service, the JR East have announced that they have successfully phased out their entire Shinkansen E4 double-decker series from the commercial service. On that night at around 8:20 p.m., an 8-coach train set of the E4 series, labeled as Thank You Max, have conducted its last ever commercial run on a 300-kilometer long Joetsu Shinkansen from Niigata to Tokyo. And hours later, that same train ran between Tokyo to Niigata to conclude its final journey. With this, the double-decker bullet train legacy, which lasted up to 3.5 decades in Japan, has now come to an end. Now let's take a ride to the past when this legacy was began. Actually, Japan is the first country in the world to introduce the double-decker bullet train concept. In the 1980s, the Japanese National Railways, or JNR, have started doing research on a double-decker high-speed train to increase the passenger capacity. And they have also succeeded when Shinkansen 100 series was launched. On that time, it was a marvel achievement by manufacturing these double-decker bullet train coaches. However, only 2 coaches were made as a double-decker, not the entire train. And only green car and dining cars was available in these bi-level coaches. So, it didn't get so popular as expected. But in 1990s, the ridership of the Shinkansen network, especially in the northern Japan, have started to increase, as lots of people were traveling through Tohoku Shinkansen and Joetsu Shinkansen, which serves the northern region of Japan. This have also increased the pressure on the Shinkansen network. Following this, the newly formed JR East have realized that the double-decker concept is the only solution to reduce the load on the network. And in the year 1994, they were successful in this concept when they have launched the Shinkansen E1 series on Tohoku and Joetsu Shinkansen and marked the title as the world's first fully double-decker bullet train. The Shinkansen E1 series, with having a silver-grey livery and the peacock green stripes, were deployed as a Max Yamabiko Express and Max Nasuno All-Stop service on the Tohoku Shinkansen, and as Max Toki Express and Max Tanigawa All-Stop service on the Joetsu Shinkansen, where Max refers to Multi-Amenity Express. So whenever you heard that the Max Toki will arrive at the platform, you will be 100% sure that that train will be a double-decker. And this time, this concept became a huge success. With having a top speed of 240 kmph and carry almost double the capacity of normal bullet trains, the Shinkansen E1 series became the most popular bullet train in the world. Only 6 trains having a 12 coaches were built, and all of them were deployed on a regular basis. By the time the JR East have realized that they had to make some modifications on the double-decker high-speed rail technology. And in the year 1997, they launched another bullet train of the double-decker family called the Shinkansen E4 series, which have a same speed of almost 240 kmph like the E1 series, but they prove even better in terms of operations. 26 train sets were built, totaling the number of the double-decker bullet trains till 32. Through its service, both E1 and E4 series became the lifeline of the Tohoku and Joetsu Shinkansen and moved millions of passengers from far-flung area to Tokyo and vice versa daily. One E4 series was specifically modified to run on Nagano Shinkansen, now known as Okuriko Shinkansen, due to traction power differentiation, and operated as the Max Asama service, but later it was discontinued due to difficulties in operations. Following the success of the Japanese model, the other countries have also started developing their own double-decker bullet trains. In the end, France developed their own bi-level high-speed train known as DGV Dualis, having a top speed of 320 kmph. And China have also developed their own double-decker sleeper bullet train to run on a Beijing to Guangzhou high-speed rail corridor. But nobody can ever compete to these Japanese cuties of the double-decker Max family. But as the time goes by, the arrival of a brand new and more faster high-speed trains like E5 and E6 series were started to dominate on the Tohoku Shinkansen. With a limited speed of 240 kmph and becoming expensive to maintain, the double-decker bullet trains becoming obsolete day by day. As a result, the JR East have retired the entire fleet of Shinkansen E1 series in 2012. And E4 series were gone through serious refurbishments and were painted in white and blue livery with the pink stripes for the new look and were operated in Joetsu Shinkansen only. But for how long? Like every other machine, it also have its own lifetime. The first two E4 series train sets, known as P2 and P3, were withdrawn from the commercial service in 2013. And by 2021, only 8 trains were left in service. The JR East have announced that the E4 series will be replaced with the newly built Shinkansen E7W7 series, which entered the commercial service since 2014, and decided to retire the entire E4 series by 2020. But E4 series have got a bonus year when a typhoon struck India 2019 have damaged the 10 train sets of E7W7 series in Nagano Depot, which helped the E4 series to work for a bit longer. But on 1st October 2021, the E4 series have finally conducted its last ever commercial run and ended its 24 years of its journey. But you can still have a ride on these double-decker Max family, because after its last commercial run, the JR East will operate 4 special trips of E4 series for some organized groups before being completely retired by the end of October 2021. Still, if you didn't get a chance for that special trip, then you can still find an actual E4 double-decker series that is displayed in Nitsu Rail Museum in Niigata, Japan. The double-decker Shinkansen series were worked once as a lifeline of Japan for about 37 years. But the day is now finally here. From now on, you might not able to see any double-decker bullet trains roaring through the mountains of the northern Japan. The cuties will never run on the speed of 240 kmph once again. The doors will never open for the passengers going to Gala Yuzawa for a ski resort on winter. The nostalgia of 1990s and 2000s will never come back. Sayonara Max, for serving us continuously for about 24 years. We will definitely miss you.
お待ちいたします。